Newcastle United transfer bombshell, Anthony Gordon's potential departure. Hey Geordies, we've got a massive update for you today. Anthony Gordon, one of Newcastle United's standout stars, could be on the move, and this is news you don't want to miss. But before we dive into the details, if you're new here at NUFC News, make sure to hit that subscribe button and give this video a like so you never miss out on the latest Toon Army updates. Now, let's get into it. According to journalist Ben Jacobs, Liverpool is keen on acquiring Anthony Gordon. But here's the kicker. Newcastle's valuation stands firm at a whopping $100 million. That's right. Liverpool appreciates Gordon's talents, but they're hesitant to meet the Magpies' steep asking price at this moment. Gordon, who's currently shining for England at Euro 2024, had an incredible season with us, netting 12 goals and providing 11 assists in 48 appearances. However, the Reds and Newcastle reportedly engaged in talks last month, with Liverpool exploring the possibility of bringing Gordon to Anfield. But here's where it gets interesting. Newcastle's financial position is solid, having secured over $60 million in transfer fees before the June 30th deadline, easing any financial pressure. This means Newcastle can stand firm on their $100 million valuation for Gordon, and Liverpool knows it. So, what's next for Anthony Gordon? Will he stay with the Magpies, or will Liverpool meet Newcastle's demands? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. In other transfer news, Newcastle could turn their attention to Leeds United winger Crescencio Somerville as a potential alternative after missing out on Michael Olise. Somerville, the Championship player of the season, is expected to move to the Premier League, and Newcastle could be the perfect destination for him. Stay tuned, Geordies, as we'll keep you updated with all the latest developments. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Away the lads!